hit the button. You are live, or so it says. I don't believe it. Maybe. Oh. Bill says I'm offline. Let's take a peek over here. Oh, wait a second. Hit the refresh button. What do we get here? Maybe. Who knows? Nope. Maybe. Yep. It says I'm alive. Look at that. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mark, the guy at play. How are you guys doing today? I wanted more Fallout 4, so here we are. Yeah, tried to hurry through it and ended up dead at the end of the other one, but we got back over here, so we have some super mutants to go kill. Maybe a couple of bugs before that. Oh, and had a robot too. That would probably be the weakest point. Missed. Missed. Coming up.
Negative sensor read. Weapons cold.
Be all up in their face again. What do you think? Sound like fun? I think so. Tickled. Yeah. There was something I actually picked up that was like kind of cool, apparently. That draw a combat. That was what it was. Something. There's lag, me. I don't know, I think I moved pretty quick. I do need to get rid of some rad stuff. We have right away at the wazoo. Can't do that. Gotta woke people up over here. Man.
Huh? What's that?
I don't know. What is that?
That sound!
Oh, that's not good. Okay. Well, that's not good at all. That's got full of nastiness in here. Oh shit. No, supposed to stay on for a reason. Off my arm. Can't believe it blew off my arm. I like my arm. I like it when it's attached, too. Okay. Sneaky. I don't like when big explosions go off and I didn't make them. Mr. Doggy, huh?
Hello, someone there?
Nope.
Ears plates. A noise?
You hear a noise? I hear a noise. Talking about. Bleed and die. You bleed and die. Tactical incendiary. Oh, that's kind of annoying. Dog meat. I didn't find anything, so stop it. Yeah, I know there's a lot in there still. Reload. Was that what I missed? I've killed all of your other guys, just haven't killed you. Already a junkie. I should make some more of that. Coming up to your face. Oh, really still now. Mission complete. Might as well go harvest the crop. And harvest, anyway. Good thing. What? Where are you, Dougie? Yes. That it? Can't move again, dog meat. What's up with that?
Hey, over here.
There we go. Put all of this dog meat. I don't want to know, really. Oh, laser. Yeah, that actually tickled. This is right. Here we are. Bullets explode on impact during 15 rings. Area effect damage. It is a sniper rifle. It does 103. Okay. Sure, but I like that. Alright. Go. Watermelons. Got watermelons, right? All right. I'm curious, what were the robots guarding? Besides maybe this lovely tank that has no wheels left to it. Can't even get up there. Okay, couple of rounds. So nothing warranting the full thing outside of just general use kind of a thing, huh? Well, took care of the Supermans, and it's a bright sunny day. There he is.
Well, you're still alive. That either means you haven't gone after those super mutants yet, or good news?
Definitely good news.
Those super mutants won't be bothering you again.
I guess you were the right person for the job, huh? Thanks, friend.
Get the job done.
We've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
Well, I won't argue that. I love how big your crops are. Amazing, guys. Look at you guys. We need to fix the holes in the fence, though, really.
Corn's really growing in, huh? For a while,
feel free to look around.
It would take hold.
You're not kidding. The carrots are doing pretty well, too. If this keeps up, we might pass Warwick as the most successful farm in the Commonwealth.
If we do, I hope that fat mayor in Diamond City hears about it. I want nothing more than to make him feel like a fool for throwing all the ghouls out of Diamond City.
I know how you feel, but remember, we're not out to get revenge on anyone. We need to be better than the people who condemn us. That's the only way we're going to earn their respect.
You're right, Holly. The last thing I'd ever want to do is let you guys down.
It's about time the Commonwealth had someone who could stand up to those super mutants.
You're a good
kid. Yeah, do what I can.
Stay that way.
Wanna do me a favor, man? I need you to make a supply line. Green Top Nursery. Do you all do the gardening? There's 7 people doing gardening here. I think that's great, but, gotta have at least one of you. Just volunteered. Oh, whoops, cancel that. You. Green tab nursery, if you please. Okay, here's gonna be a tricky thing. Very tricky now. By the way. Another one, but outside of bounds. You have to kind of turn it here. Put it over here.
Fragrance in the Commonwealth that's going to cover that up.
I just thought, you know, maybe I ain't meeting anyone because I'm not maximizing my sex appeal.
I understand. If I see any, I'll pick you up a bottle.
Aw, you take good care of me, boss.
Yeah, what do you say to that, really? When the boss says, I'll get you something for sex appeal, what do, you know? Not as low as I'd like it. Do this. Pretty much put it right in it, didn't it? Alright. Yeah. I keep hearing little pot shots going off. A really good crop. I just want to protect it. There we go. I'm into securing that area too, but right now we'll just go with it. Yeah, that goes down in too far, huh? Right. Oh, look at that.
Hmm.
That is a full service wall. Wait.
Let's see now.
Tinker. That turned out really good. Quite perfect, but... You haven't noticed, I might have done this once. I really love this location. Heck. Table in the way over here. Here, put that there. You put that over here. That move you. And try. There we go. Now, ever so slightly off. Ever so slightly. Pretty good for eyeballing. Mr. Roof.
There we go.
Can't get in that way, so get it to connect here, huh? Help defend Star Drive. What? Got bullets and everything. Okay, fine. Save all our work there, and then we're gonna go Starlight Drive. Right. Back over here. Right, what? 9 people for crying out loud. That should be defended.
What? Who's there?
Who's where? What?
Damn it! Where'd you go?
Hello. Goodbye.
Still in one piece.
Is that it? One super mutant? A colony of 9 people. That's arrogance right there.
We got trouble.
There's more. Hey, don't shoot me while I get in here and I kill this guy. You out of my place. Stop going down. I need headshots. Goodbye. Quite a bit of that. Boards, I don't know. Hunting rifle. Zoom. Draw combat knife. That's a few of them. There. You guys got this from here?
Hey.
Anything I can do to help out around here?
Anything you guys need anything? Really?
The water situation's not good. We're short on clean water and people are getting sick.
And we'll take care of the water. Let's see here. Water. Thing requires only 2 juice, huh? Produces 10. This produces 40, but requires 5 in the way of power. Well, pick that there. And solve all of your water problems in one quick little shot. So you guys should have plenty of water now. Please don't let these things get destroyed, because those things are expensive. Be good. I'll even put bread. Just kind of help with that. consider something else over there too, but I'm gonna do a couple more beds. They seem a little short on those. Locker. Food-wise, 17 food, huh? That's good. And 43 water. Cool. Okay, that should definitely improve things. I don't know why you're not happy. No, you are not. Okay. Let's see here. We're gonna block. Done doing their thing there. I will come back. Need to figure out how I'm gonna circle this the rest of the way. Put the wall there. See, I can pull it the other way. Other wall. Not a little soon. That seems a little whatever, they're gonna go out here back in. Kind of okay with doing that, let's try that. Oh, two. We're gonna have a problem, aren't we? I'm almost there. I just want to keep that.
Let's see now.
Can't point to another one. No one's getting through that. Have an entire perimeter.
And over here.
I am very much cool with it. That way, but not that way. Okay with that. So we have a full perimeter around the entire garden, the entire pool section. Look at this. The entrance, only one they can get through, is here. Surprised they have no water. I'm going to put it down below, put it above. Get up there. Okay, now defensive. Completely works for me. As for water, I want to do the exact same thing I did just a second ago. I can't do that. I don't even have enough steel to do that with. Apparently that didn't quite cut. Deal. Over there where they were fighting, probably get a bit of steel out of that. I pilfer a couple of things with the steel we need. We're gonna do the whole 40 with water pumping. That'd have been a lot. Mostly steel. Steel and screw. Steel is the only thing that's limiting on that. Actually, pretty much a lot. This one, by power. Also screws. Just basically steel. much does this table have? A couple of them, but I'd rather not do that. The lockers. Steel barrel. More barrels? Not gonna use barrels for anything, guys, so I'm gonna use those. Any barrels? Still need more steel. A lot more steel. A quick look over here. Big huge bus I could pry stuff off of, you know. Diner here. Fuck. Really didn't expect it to lock.
Sweet.
Creepy with your head moving, dude. That's just a little weird. Just saying. Do me a favor and take that up to the main thing, will you? That'd be the best. So when the reservoir is full, you can actually be able to jump off of that. Garner me a whole lot of anything. Definitely not enough to do that. Need 11 more. Just really a thing. Suppose we can go over there. See what we know, huh? Get over here, you can pilfer from you guys, huh? importantly. Guess they got some issues. Huh. Yeah, I know. Not a fan of this either. You're already rather hurt. I regret to inform you. Didn't turn out too well for you. Looking for nothing all that special, really. Now we're gonna do something obvious here.
Keep moving.
That was unexpected. Me, don't go into the fiery dooms of death. That's an interest. I kind of expected him to shoot at me.
Someone there?
Probably. Taking shots at me is not indicative of me not wanting to kill you. That's weird. Alright. I am not gonna take on a whole thing. Needs random supplies. Might be able to get them in there. Okay, everything is trying to shoot me today. Holy crap. Stop doing that. Come and get me, you filthy robot. Hammer is 1.5 weight. I have no idea where that robot went, but I'm out of here. You're blowing up cars. Free. Hostile territory. That's what this is. Nothing. I don't think the robot can follow me right now. You're messing with my dog. This is mongrel, huh? Don't hug me. Slow and steady, as the saying goes, right? Got a heavy load. I'll get there. Just take a minute. Maybe. Like a door over there. I don't know. Not sure I'm a fan for that just yet. For all the junk. Some of the stuff I ain't gonna use. Three Molotov cocktails. You're probably not loud. Visor. Okay, I have a distinct feeling. I was gonna say this isn't gonna happen, but look at that, it happened. You now have water. Lots of it. Okay, fell in the water. These would be nicer. A basic venture. And right in here, I'm going to stick a couple of them. One egg. Have the medic. And do clinic. I'm definitely doing the food drink. Later. Oh, seriously? That. General Guard. Dude. I just need people to man those stations. You are going to be a cook. Congratulations. Pressed into service.
Okay.
And six people. I like the fact that most of it is still taken care of. Storyline guy, I can't tell you something to do. Work the bar, and here you are doing that. Eight beds, six people. Okay. We'll have to wait until some of these beds get grand thing. Be nice if I could get rid of the actual dolls. I suppose that'll do for now. Happy people. Okay. So, what is that? We got it all connected, right? Got it all connected. Dang. We're gonna head over to the craft and wizardry. Raider waster.
Who's there?
No one. Nothing. Go away. I really want to stampede through these people. Want enough to actually have a king on my map. Do that.
What the?
Yeah, don't worry about it. Well, that's a tactic. Dog meat? What are you doing? Thank good lord. I'm running all the way through the whole thing. Come on, OBS. Yeah, lost me.
This is bullshit.
Hold still long enough to shoot ya. Alright, fine, I'll kill ya. I'll kill you too. Well, that didn't quite do what I wanted. Right in the back of the head too, how's that? Oh, that's a problem. Ah. It's a thing. Yeah, the things I've seen about Fallout 76 looks good. I'm not so sure about the settlement building thing they kind of got going on, not to mention the nuking of sectors, what happens if your base is in it, you know. All sorts of things involved with Fallout 76 on that one. Let's see here. Everything else I've kind of enjoyed. I like Fallout 4, even though a lot of people really hate the storyline compromises that they made, I guess, or issues they have with the whole, you know, kill the wife, take the kids kind of a thing. And as you can see, I'm obviously not urgently running down that trail. Yeah. I don't know. There's always something. You can always find something wrong with a game, or you can actually just enjoy it like what I'm doing. Kind of the point behind casually playing Fallout 4, or for that matter, any game. If you're casually interested in playing a game, play it, because that's kind of the point. Fire coming up from over there. Yeah, most of my games do come from Steam, though. And that'd mean I'd have to go and get Bethesda's tool to... Hello. Bar, huh?
Ah, a new customer. Welcome to Max Bar. We are currently open for business. Please excuse the mess.
Nice place.
Nice location.
Thank you kindly. Picked the place myself. Plenty of room for expansion in an up-and-coming neighborhood at an unbeatable price. Anyway, what'll it be?
I'd actually suggest a better place.
A wide and varied supply of spirits and sodas. And maybe a snack or two, if you're feeling peckish.
Well...
I'll think about it.
Just whistle when you need me.
Fascinating. Yeah. So over this hill, a little ways, you're gonna find some...
Ah, another lovely day in the Commonwealth.
Ghouls. That are actually rather nice. They have a really nice setup. You take this thing and move it over there, and they probably be helpful for that. Oh, there's a whole thing over there, isn't there? Yeah? What do you say about all of this stuff? That's a flamer going in. Boom! Flamer lost. Are shooting the cow for crying out loud? Dude, who are you? Going after a cow for crying out loud. Dude. Missing the point, aren't you? Don't you think? No, now you're shooting at me. Not that. Sit down. You. Oh, that's a super one. Got eaten. Nom nom nom. I'm mashed potato. Now we do it again. Hopefully Ben's bar is relocated to a better neighborhood. That was not a happy neighborhood, to say the least. Know what I mean, dog meat? It's just not a happy neighborhood. Stuck behind a warehouse there, a excavation or something or other here. Gosh, I'm falling. There's that flamer town over there. Got a neighborhood of tomorrow. All honest. Got a ways to go. Dad. Doesn't look like he set up shop. Fun. Totally missing where you were at. Well, look what I found. Map. Oh, wow, I'm way off course. Check that out, though. That looks cool. The lighthouse. Ah, really? In a stupid time. They almost never come in one, so what's the other one? The scavenger. picking on dog meat. My doggy. What is it? November 2nd now, I think? Another day's travel, and we are about to go on into the Witch's Brew, right after Halloween. Lovely. Even going into the Witch's Brew, we just have a dead guy out here. Devils. I'm looking for it.
Jeffries, Lee got the recorder working. So this is the sort of detail you had in mind when you signed up for the Gunners? Hauling luggage from Lynn Woods for some robot butler? What was his name? Wellington? Wellingham?
Not now, Private. Where's Connors? He's not at his post.
Oh, sorry, sir. The lieutenant said he found some tracks. Wanted to check them out. Private Martin.
Tracks? What track? What the hell is that?
Oh, my. Connors! Where's the rest of him?
Jesus. Found us. Sergeant Lee, Private Case, do not let that thing out of your sight. Everyone inside the museum, now!
Major! Major, what found us?
Okay. You apparently did not get in. Let's see what's in here. I'm gonna wager something big and bad and ugly. Maybe a lot of big and bad and ugly. Okay, big, bad, and ugly, and roaming the halls. Okay.
Sweet.
Gonna be here. I would like to see it before. That's just gross. Messy. Yeah. Do that. I'm gonna scare the living craps out of me. Okay. Looks like he lost his head studying. Uh-huh. Well, a whole bunch of torn apart people there. Alright, give me a second here. I'm gonna quick bio and be right back. Listen to the lovely sound. Survive. These guys apparently did not. Laser pistol. Glasses. Look at that. That all cut. Oh. Oh. Yeah. I didn't want the head, just the bandana. I just took the bandana. That's all I'm gonna do. Oh, the stairs heading up. That lovely.
Got it.
Really need right away. Got quite a bit of it. Never hurts to have more, right? Alright. Big bad and scary's up here. Are you trying to tell me something? Oh. Baton's probably not gonna do. So am I right in it being a death claw? Thing is, with a rocket launcher, it's a one-shot wonder. That's not gonna cut the deal. Likely, piss them off. So, new tactic. Mines. None of them, huh? Four of those and it's still standing. Okay. Ah. Yeah, the psycho jet's worn off, that's for sure. I still didn't see how much damage this has actually taken. Only at half damage. That's just not good. Frag mines don't work. How will a frag head work? Well, that's the second time that's happened. Once was good, that one's less. Here, have a grenade. Boombreaker is designed to deal with this, and you are not going down. What is up with that? Well, that wasn't dramatic at all. Uh-huh. Well. Yeah. People wonder why I get addicted to jet. Psycho jet in this case, but you know, still the same lovely feeling.
Yes.
Take that. What is this? Melee. I don't do melee. I do ballistics. I go boom boom. All his stomping around here, he didn't knock that over, huh? Holy crap, a few things. Cracked eggs, huh? That one's fine. These are not. Then again, neither is he. Now that. Okay. Oh, inventory. Oh, I go over here.
A nest full of deathclaw eggs. A dozen, maybe more. Smashed to bits. Except this one. No wonder they wouldn't us what was in that case. If I'd known, I would have personally told the gunner bosses and that glorified liquor cabinet Wellingham to take those Diamond City caps and stuff them. I guess we know why that Deathclaw tracked us all the way from Lynn Woods now.
Yo!
Oh, hey, Mama. You looking for this?
Yep. I would say Mama was looking for that. I would say. I would definitely say yep. You want to bet that nest where I'm taking it? Take a stroll through the history of witchcraft if you dare. Painstakingly recreated seeing witchcraft's most harrowing moments over every hour. Hair provide at no additional charge. Relic collection. Can't tell a cauldron from a glimmer. Days long on our extensive relic collection. Replicated items available for gift shop. Membership brave enough for the repeat visit. Members receive discount entrance fees. All set up today. And I'm good. Alright, what a bet. The devil's due. Good, huh? That looks like a citadel. A little different. The Halloween. Dog meat, what did you do?
Hmm.
Apparently.
Hey, over here.
We have to get bitten, that's what it is. What about this retirement center? Name rings a bell. Yeah. I'm here to expand our repertoire of quests. Cannot do well. Or here either, apparently.
Locks really strong.
Can't get into that dog meat. Okay. I just need to go this way. Back from the waterfront. According to Preston, there'd be monsters there. Hello.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth, right here.
Hear anything lately?
Nothing you'd be interested in. Now, I got merchandise to move here, if you're still buying.
I'll take a look, sure.
Much. Kinda cool though. Nope, I got things. It's all good. Go. funny thing about anything is trying to keep people in, but out. Rotor wall like this be helpful. For the record, something like this would have definitely been taken over by, say, the gunners. Someone with significant firepower. This has got an entire perimeter wall. Castle. Buckets are full. Oh, hello. Yes, definitely. Heading for really. Hi. We're leaving. We're leaving. Hound dog me. The hell over. We are not picking on that one. Shop. That's way over there. Manor. Mouse. Right there. They're not as annoying as the flies. They still have a temperament issue. My lovely gun at them and go boo. Don't always go away. Definitely think about it. Oh, that's all bright and lit up and cheery. Pardon me. Follow dog me. Tell something. Okay. But you did. Sounded like me. Impact, maybe? Fresh mana. Professor. Follow the road. Yeah, this is where they were having the other stuff. Well, that's kind of interesting.
What just happened?
I would say your cow just got wailed on by a nuclear device. Lighthouse works.
Nuts.
Kind of left your Brahmin over there. Brahmin, whatever it is. Now that's long necks. Follow this road. Lay down. Get up. Like my boom boom. Boom 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 big boom boom. And it's over there, right? Over there. Across this lovely room.
Compromised. Engaging.
No, 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 no.
Hey.
Carry anything else? Need to lose 2 pounds of stuff. Well, I have a missile launcher. But I didn't actually use. Why does it always think I'm a commie bastard? Crying out there. Full-blooded American here. With a shotgun. take the direct approach. Hole on the fence over here, maybe? Oh, doggy. Give me a heart attack. I don't think it was a little too easy. Ah. There's more. Creating bigger weapon. Actually, I need this 50. Yeah. Crippling it. The 52. Outside of the fact that we are actually close quarters again. Head.
That's it. Nice.
No. I said no. Now you're just gonna get fiddled away with him. These are both cheap bullets. Well, that's a hell of a lot of bullets. Glowy bits. Ugh. Oh, huh? We go play pool. Reload. That's not gonna do me any good at the moment, is it? We are at 27. Could actually. Alright, to the basement we go. My dogs. And remember, kids, don't do drugs at work. They are bad for you. Anyone else want to play? Definitely gotta be a story here. I'll enter. When my father said there was nothing to change the Ku family destiny, not even the crippling debt from our bad stock market trade, he apparently did not think about a world flooded with radiation poisoning. Let me back up. When I watched the mushroom clouds rising, I thought that it was someone's sick joke. I played something to wipe away the debt. This was not what I had in mind. I'd take your blue-collar lifestyle over having the majority of my facial features slide off into my sleep. That's kind of disturbing. What could be worse? I locked the rest of the family in the basement and hid the key. Couldn't bring myself to kill them. They may be disgusting monsters, but they're still my Aunt Belinda and... Not really. I started to find that there are other survivors out there. Some of them look like roadkill too. They all killed the other ones that turned into monsters and started trying to kill us, the normal ones. Weird thing, I noticed none of the ferals seemed interested in attacking those of us falling apart. That's interesting. That is interesting. Okay, it worked. I went into the basement and the rest of the family didn't try and kill me. Well, that's good. Actually, they kind of ignored me, but that's not the point. The point is, the old world is dead. Everyone is back to square one. Our debt is gone and we can start over. Look, I can still walk and talk and function like a normal human being, so can they. A little nudge. The family will be back on its feet in no time. Really. Hundreds of years, hundreds. Can't fucking die. None of us can. Hundreds of trying to teach creatures how to act human. I've got nothing to show for it, except maybe my cousin James can spot the difference between a salad fork and a regular fork. Can't be sure, he's just not lucky. How the hell are we supposed to be affluent socialites family again if all does? This is pointless. I swear to God, I'm going to burst into Aunt Melinda's head if she doesn't look. Just watch. Don't need a nuke on the countertop. The couch for crying out. Two family are weird, weird, weird. You don't leave a nuke laying around. That's all I can say, you know? Mini nuclear device is not something you just leave on the couch. Was that supposed to end the family dynasty by blowing it up in the basement? You mess with it enough, you go poof, and you're all done. Feral ghouls. Especially the ones that haven't gone feral, but are, you know, kind of bonkers anyway. Now what? Something, huh? Oh no. Hey, look at that. The real question is, can I do this? No. Something in your nose, dog meat. Doggy Terra does that. Got something up her nose. Just a thing. Okay. Have it out already. Alright, come here.
Hey.
Let's have it all. Wow. That's all I can say. Oh, dog meat, come here.
Hey.
You back all your lovely stuff that you... Looks good. Still need to pocket all the possible things.
Sweet.
Okay. Bedroom doors. I have a thing. This door that is supposedly locked. Not sound good. Okay, basement we're going. The radiation storm. I do not like radiation storms. I need to pilfer everything down here anyway.
Heads up.
The weapons. I use
heads up.
Take a look at the weapons you got here. Cappers. Okay. Can't take me, capper. Okay, what I ask? Oh, this is left arm. I already got poison resist 25 in one arm over here. Shiny and polished. See if the radio shooting storm is blown over. cool. Beautiful sunny day. Really beautiful. Throw the drum. Fat doggy. You have a hard time with that turn, don't you?
Look alive.
Yeah, I need to get back to base and drop off the power armor stuff. I've been carrying that around for a while, haven't I?
Look alive.
Okay. Downfall that I've got. What I need for for a generator. Pick it up here. How do you? An air now. Not in obvious position. There you go. Waters. At least one of these down. First we find what. Actually be kind of cool down here. Concrete. That was pretty much all that. Well, hey guys. We can do one thing. Aha. You just volunteered. Actually fit the bill for here, so let me go back. Question here.
I'm new.
You are, right? Log. I'm here. Hey, the slog's easier.
Who here? Did you have anything you wanted me to do?
Actually, yes, I do. But not you. Him.
Did you need anything?
Well,
need
everything. To be honest, we're a bit short of food. Anything you can do would be appreciated.
Well, we can fix that in a second. Goat? Log. That should put us in par with being able to at least do the basics. Nothing fancy, just the basics. Do that for water. Food. And be honest, we're redecorating. Works good. Need a couple of beds. fall in here. Come on. Do it. How you want it. Pretty much. Let's do it anyway. Yeah, sorta. Definitely need to fill this hole though. And put it in there now. I'll meet you in the wrong place. Little tiny sliver, but not much. Definitely not enough for someone to climb through. And it kind of gives a semblance of wall anyway. Heard you could do that. Just worked over there. Just this one, or how it was put here. Flatness of the surface, maybe? Possibility. Right over here. Thank you. Yeah, it's just totally not good. Oh, it worked. I need to solve it. Now, you need to fall down. That's all there is to that. Defenses. Outside of the back door. Side door here. Front door. Actual doors. Food, we have water, we have one colonist here. Really needs to be assigned to the food. What is that? Hey dude, where are you? That was just morbid. But it's better than hanging from the ceiling, seriously. Come here. I'm gonna fling you out into the, I don't know, somewhere else to be kind of space. In the bushes. Me, you're in the way. Trying to throw things in the bushes here. Yo.
Sure.
Food going, huh? There are three people and two beds. Like more beds up there. Bug meat, what are you doing? Sniffing up everything and then having a have a hissy fit over it? I like the fact that the mannequins there. More of those. Not keeping light. Go far enough down. I should. That problem. An entire level. Okay. Well, that's them set up. Beds, beds, a little bit of food. Oh, I actually had it. beds. Should be fine. For a little while. These farms up to 10 people? Yeah, that's right. Have again. Oh, wow. My drive's up to 10 too. There and then. Oh, Grey Gardens. Everyone's at 10. Oh, Daniel. Boathouse is up to 13. I've got like not enough beds there, I'm sure of that.
I don't think we've...
Yeah, not enough beds for anyone.
Anything I can do to help out around here?
Yes, actually.
Did you need anything?
Food's been a bit short lately. It's making it tough on everyone.
Fix that once I get this done. And then okay. Bed. Not really a bed. Extra beds, a little bit better, lighter. Over here, and here are those.
Got it.
Take care of your food, water, everything else. Oh. What a vibe, anyway.
Don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble.
You have heard that story. Oh!
No!
Oh no no! Whoa! Hold that. What the hell? I did not mean to attack that woman. Attack my own settler for God's sake. Really? All of that? All of that. Alright. Magically teleport up there, huh? Okay. Food first. I believe Wacken earned it. I believe an actual Wacker. I definitely did. Tin Pine. I need someone to go to Tin Pine. And like I said, carrots for days. Razor grain. Putting turrets in different locations. Yeah, thing. Yeah, that's one of the reasons why we do quests. Things. Deluxe accommodations, guys. Hope you're happy. Really? Limited, to say the least. But at least it's lit. Got enough beds. Got security. Water. Good to go for a little while. Thank you. that it actually says Tucker Memorial Bridge. All that. Nom nom nom. This is wrong. What's going on, people? No, thank you. I think we will skip that particular perk. Alright, Inta, where are you at, Army?
Hey.
Come here. Give me all your goodies. He was gone for a while, and
some people who are probably better unload some of that stuff.
Yeah. Plan on it. Coming over here to do just that. Power armor.
The day in the Commonwealth.
Yeah, it's not raining though. Right? That's good. You approve of the not raining part. Increase the movement, but it definitely reduces everything else. Specifically, just for dog meat or dog meat store. Hmm. explosive sniper round, huh? See what we can do with that. Let's have a poo. Well, that's who I see. I can hear. It changed the wrong one. Ew. This one. There we go. The night vision. Definitely prefer that.
should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
Well, I keep killing them, so, I'm thinking so. Talk to you.
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change.
I told you Sanctuary would grow. The sight never lies.
Hey, Carson.
Hey there.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
Stop asking.
The Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
That's fantastic news. We're gonna take back the whole Commonwealth from the bad guys at this rate. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In
Please
the meantime,
don't.
Make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it.
Of course.
That can only help our cause.
Absolutely. Don't tell me anything else.
Some days are harder than others. But even the hard days get easier than the one before.
That's true. But life. So I think I got all of those taken care of. No armor down there. Find the missile launcher at Evil Hall? Something like that, anyway. Bridge. Figure that out. For them. Talk to Preston. The only thing Preston has to actually talk to me about is taking back the castle. Take that off at the tracker. Still wants me to talk. Preston, just have way too much stuff going on in your head. I don't know how you keep all that track. Apparently, I didn't tell him about that one. Might as well go talk to him. I know he's gonna give me somewhere else to go.
Hi.
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
I took care of those super mutants. The settlers were relieved to not have them to worry about anymore.
Thank God. Super mutants. Civilians just don't stand a chance against them. As usual, I've got something else for you. I've heard that folks at Finch Farm need some help.
That?
The Minutemen should be the ones that answer that call.
Out of the fire, into the pan? Is that how that goes? Sell the pinch bombs. Pinch farm. Got all sorts of things going on, don't we? Alright. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm gonna call it here for now. Thought I got a few things done. Doesn't feel like it, though. Anyway, if you've enjoyed it, go ahead and hit the like button, subscribe. Definitely appreciate it. Helps the channel out and all that fun stuff, too.
What's going
Outside
on?
Outside of that, hey, Sturgis, saying goodbye to everyone. You too. This is Mark. Guy at Play, signing out. I will catch you for the next one. Bye, guys. Please.